If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.
Ray, you've played out there a couple of times as a younger man up in the altitude.
Yeah.
Cold day. What are the weather conditions like, and what's the altitude do, even when you're in peak physical condition?
You know what? Look, if it was life or death, then you make it an issue. It's not life or death, man. It's just going out and playing a different climate, you know, and whatever it is. You know, they have to play in the same climate we in, you know, whether they think they're, acclimated to it or not. And, coach didn't make it an issue. We're not going to make it an issue. You know, it's a 60-minute football game. You know, it's not like we're going to run, you know, against Michael Johnson or anything like that out there. You know, we're just going to play a football game, and I don't think it'll be that big of an issue.
The altitude ever affect you when you were out there?
I've never really been affected by it, you know, honestly, myself. So, like I told the guys, do what you got to do during the week. You know, get yourself, physically prepared to go play a fast and physical football game. But at the same time, we're going to be playing in some rough climates. But it's not like we're playing by ourselves. They're playing in the same time as we're playing in. So, both teams have to deal with it.
If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.